Hey guys, I just wanted to show this wood steel razor that I made. This is just after heat treatment, so it's not yet polished or finished ground or anything. I just wanted to show something special about the wood steel. If you look at the edge section, you will see a lot of black dots and black stripes. That's part of the wood's dendritic pattern coming out of the blade surface in the hardened part of the blade. You can see all these little black things. Now, if you look at the edge itself, you'll see it's still 1 millimeter thick. So it's not sharpened or anything. It's actually quite dull, as you would judge a normal knife. However, because all these parts of the wood structure come out of the steel and out of the edge as well, this blade is already pretty good at actually just cutting things, which is something I wanted to show you. So I made a piece of rope to a weight, and if you look at what happens when I cut with when I just slide over it with the edge section. This is just from a dull blade. None of my normal tool steel or Damascus razors do this, but the wood steel does this because of all the carbides coming out of the blade surface. So it's very expensive material, but I bet that this would be excellent for a kitchen knife.